These have found the snow here. Looks a bit skitey.
Some people
won't destroy it. Nope, Mummy's making a little snowman. Thomas is over here.
It snows can't be made of stone. It's too far down for the height.
Now, here's the snowman that they made. Well, mostly Mummy, really. You've been framed.
There's some supercars going down there. One, two, three, and the nicest one, I think, is that. Is this not where we want it to stop, actually?
No.
And now downhill.
No, it's slowing down now. Because there's no barricades on these bits.
No barricades at all. It's a long way down.
It's scary. There's one that I'm sorry. And then we suddenly went around.
Now?
We're not super cool.
The Toyota,
the Supra.
There's all supercars.
They're all good sports cars. I've never actually crossed a border yet.
No, here it comes. This is the Swiss border sign.
Because it's not in Europe, so there won't be a European sign.
What?
So
it's not in Europe?
Oh, it's not in the European Union.
The problem is that we always catch up with one.
Oh!
Here comes someone.
It's a Corvette.
Whee! All of
them. Mustang.
Dad, is this the kind of motorbike you
have? Shasha left his bike.
It's pretty much like the one I have.
This is just grapes wherever I look. Any space on the hillside. Now this is Martini. It's a Simplon. You don't want to go to Simplon, do you? skirts.
Yeah, about 6,000.
That's like honey in Slovakia on the roadside. Lötschberg. Everybody's going that way. That's what it is.
What is this?
Well, the one takes the left.
But we need to get tickets somewhere. £29.50 it is.
Going on a train.
In the car. We just
zip
and that's it. Huh? Like a ferry. The train is the ferry. Don't go, Daddy.
This is the ticket office where you've got to get your pay your 30 Swiss francs to get on the train. No, this is what we're going on, the Lötschberg train. No, you've got to stay in your car. No, that's the train over there. With the car, those cars are actually on the train. So these cars are coming off a train that's just come the other way, and that one there is just leaving.
No, this is how you go on a train.
It's like being on the ferry, really.
We got to stay on this one, haven't
we? Now we're on the train now. I'm just waiting for them to fill everything up so they can depart.
Well,
here we go.
They're just green.
Oh, it feels nice.
It feels nothing.
You've just got to sit in your car, you're not allowed to get out of the car or anything.
It feels nice.
It's like being on the boat.
And then we're going to a tunnel. Now we're in the tunnel. From the front. Proper Swiss mountain, that one. Pointy in the clouds.
We're gone. That's that. Us done. Whee! Yellow thing. Such beauty. Our earliest convenience. We should have a nice day.
All the pizza places will be closed.
Oh, Tommy Cam.
I would have put this one.
Yeah, I don't.
You should come here.
I'm looking into Daddy's swing mirror today.
I'm back in the sunshine again.
Oh yeah, there it is.
Kia tunka shatid bull. Camping on our left.
Continue and then turn left, and your destination will be on the right.
Thank you, Thomas.
Your destination is on the right.
Really? Where?